It has a GPS tracker to track the location of the user. It has two main features, calling and notification. When I press the notification, it sends an SOS message with the location. And when I press the calling button, a call can be sent to the number register. It has a body monitoring system, which shows the different statistics of the body, such as the body temperature, the surrounding temperature, surrounding humidity, etc. It has solar panel to recharge it in case the battery runs out, and it directly connects to the satellite, so there is no need for network. Alright, so this can be used by Alzheimer's dementia patients, as when they go out, they forget things and are not able to be tracked down or forget their way home. This can also prevent kidnappings and human traffickings from happening. All of this will be covered inside a small PVC that will be fit inside the sole of the shoe, and the bottom of the shoe will be made hard to prevent the PVC from getting destroyed.